Alrighty, great one there. Dr. Adakwe, let me hear from you.
Yes, you've done very well. Just that there were a few mistakes here and there. And then in classical, you must be more expressive. You know, I like the Chopin. That was very, very expressive. But the others could be more expressive. Don't think because it is fast, it mustn't be expressive. It's only expressive when it's slow, no. Okay, but even in the first, some of, oh, but I think you did very well.
Thank
the
you.
Mix up and all that, I like it.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Kokui.
Uriel, for me, it was obvious that this is your forte. Again, I love your jacket.
Thank you.
I actually thought you were very expressive. I loved your use of dynamics. I loved the contrast between Beethoven's Fifth and the Moonlight Sonata. I think that was fantastic. And really, I hope if you make it to the next round that you can carry your enthusiasm for the classical genre into playing with a band. So now I'm interested to see if you can bring a bit of versatility to what you do. I thought that was fantastic. Well done.
Thank you very
All
much.
All right, Kwame.
Yes, Uriel did a great job. I agree with Dr. Adakwe about the expressiveness from the first part. When you had the strings and piano together, I couldn't tell which of them was having them, which of them had the top part of it, whether it was just the strings that we needed to hear the marcato side or hear the staccato side, but it was just together. But then it made sense when it was just the piano by itself. Apart from that, everything else was really good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great. So